One strike. Deep to left center field. Willingham drives it out of here, and the Twins retake the lead.
A home run number 14 on the year for Josh Willingham. His second hit of the ball game, and the Twins take a 2-1 lead.
Grilly's third home run allowed.
Well, that fastball came right back into the swing of the powerful Willingham, and he deposited it into the seats in left field.